He just took a cigar up in your face, man. God. Woo. Oh, here we go. Look at this. Oh, what a beauty. Unassisted.
Over the first three games of this series, Colorado Rams go to Edmonton in the second period, 8-2.
Ooh, hit the post.
Hyman hits the post. Orders the two goals. Here are the second. McDavid in front, puck out of play. Second period here in Edmonton. 2-1 lead for the hometown Oilers as they look to stay alive.
That's a delay game. You can tell the last couple minutes the Avs are getting frustrated. And they hardly ever get frustrated, yeah. They flip down and they're over. Sensational!
It's bumping in here. Draisaitl again makes the pass. It's a perfect.
Oh yeah, that joint is rocking. Just like good old times at... It's like good old times in the Northlands Coliseum.
That's a sharp angle right there, and one that Franco's gonna have. From outside the Dodson, beats him to the glove side, but you're right. Barry's the distributor, he's not the shooter, and he fanned it out to the boards.
Look at that. 3 goals and 6 shots. Well, the way they're going right now, I'd say they will keep your season alive.
Intermission report is coming up with Liam Kretz, Tark Hansen, and his